Hey, Michael, what's going on?
Good. How are you?
Not too bad. What are you up to today?
Skydiving. Oh, good. I go skydiving.
What?
Hey, go skydiving.
You're jumping out of an airplane?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, why?
So she wants to. The girlfriend wants to.
Oh, so far, if anything goes wrong. Okay. Gotcha.
Yeah,
awesome. As long as you're not blaming me, I'm okay with that.
No, I'm blaming her the whole way.
Awesome. Do you have any last minute confessions you want to make to anyone back home?
No, not off the top of my head.
Okay, let's keep this to the grave.
Thank you.
All right, man. I'll see you up there.
Thanks, man.
We got a parachute.
Yep, so far, so good.
We might be landing.
We have to land this thing?
I don't know how to land this thing.
Well, I'll teach you.
Okay, good.
All right, drop this right hand side, left hand all the way up, right hand all the way down. Face is that way. Everything's good. Flying quickly. Now, once you're
I'm going to do two left-hand turns. I'm going to do my final left-hand turn. I'm going to say feet up, feet up.
Okay.
Straight up. Well, just like that. Okay, relax for now.
We're going to land at the top right here.
All right, brother. Feet up, feet up. All the way to the end. Here we go. Straight up. Come out there.
So, Michael,
how was that, bro?
That was a great time, man.
Yeah, it was pretty fun, huh?
It was like, yeah, absolutely. Yep.
So, would you go again?
Yeah, probably.
Awesome. Well, welcome to skydiving. Welcome to Skydive City. You got anything to say to the family back home?
I'm alive.
Yeah, good. Awesome.
Glad you made it.
All right, brother, high five.
Thanks, man.
Good job out there.
It's been great.
I'll see you again.
Yeah.
Up in the sky.